Hey, Sangriaz from the Hidden Levels here with Wachimankai walkthrough for Skyling Garden Defense. This is final part 6 of the video series. I'm gonna be showing you the last 5 levels, levels 26 through 30 on this video. Remember that this video is only an example of how to beat the levels. It's not indicative of something that you can copy, even though this is a little bit more of a puzzle game than anything. That it's a game like Cuber or Pac-Man. It's kind of hard to follow exactly and get exactly the same result, and that's what this is. So yep, just remember how the enemies work, and I've described to you about all of the enemies that appear in the game. There are no new enemies that come at in these later levels, so just remember how they work and use that to your advantage, and you'll be able to finish the game no problem. Like level 25-26, I beat 26 and 27 I beat on the first try, so they are, I found them easy. I think as you learn how the game works, it actually became easier for me. And I'm sure that you'll probably find it the same, that you are having no problem as you progress through the game. So this part is of course the easiest because you can kill these guys. And with that, I'm gonna leave you to enjoy the video, as I don't really see that much to talk about, to be honest. So enjoy, and I'll be back around the last part of this video to wrap up the game and the guide. Thanks. Thank you. Okay, so we're about a minute away from finishing this game now. So, if you did not replay any of the levels, there is an achievement for reaching 50 exits, so completing 50 levels. You can repeat the same level over and over, just so that I get the achievement for finishing 50 levels and finishing the game to get the 1000. I finished 49 levels right before starting this last level, so you'll see me get both achievement at the same time. But just note that if you only play the 30 levels just once each, you'll have to play one of the levels 20 more times, or play 20 different levels in any combination in order to finish up the game. So thank you for watching. This was a pretty fun game to play, and it was a pleasure making this video walkthrough. My name is Sangriaz from The Hidden Levels. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Come check us on our YouTube, Twitch, on our website www.thehiddenlevels.com, and I'll be back with more videos very soon.